On the first line in the blank space is a time when we don't remember what existed here on this land, a time before humans, maybe even before animals. Further on the line, you have the mountains and the stars, a landscape when you look at the sky. On line two, you have this uninterrupted lineage of this worldview. On the other side of the world, you have ships coming across an ocean, ships being built out of wood, and this repeating, and those ships coming closer and closer to this land. On the third line, you have colonies being built, you have laws being implemented, you have injustices of people not being considered 5/5 of a person. Instead, they are seen as 3/5 of a person. On the fourth line, you have commerce. You have an economy taking place in this land. You have the up and down fluctuations of that economy, and you also have inequality. On the fifth line, you see the sky again, the horizon. And in this landscape, you see that buildings have been built. On the sixth line, you see that perhaps things are speeding up, or maybe they're slowing down. Maybe things are being reduced. Maybe there's a calm before the storm. Until you get to a point where there is revolt, or there is protest, and maybe there's assassination. On the very last line, you see that the stars have been subverted, perverted into other forms. And we don't know what happens at the very end. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Marta. David. Deo. Violet.
Thank you to MacArthur genius and Pulitzer Prize-winning composer Raven Chacon and the wasteLAnd Musical Ensemble for this incredible performance. And thank you very much to Arizona State University California Center, to ASU Gammage and Grow Annenberg, our co-sponsors for today's program. Thank you to everyone in the audience for joining us tonight to close our 2023 season. We look forward to seeing you in January. Please stay for our reception, where we will be serving tamales and beverages. And to celebrate the end of the year with us, Feliz Navidad. Please give another round of applause to our performers.